Are you crying?
It's just that I'm not sure I can take the insults anymore.
The late night comedians, the internet memes.
Heck, and cry? You're getting my collar moist.
You think it's fun being compared to a Cheeto-colored tumbleweed? Or a snot-covered pumpkin that's been on the stoop too long?
Aw, nobody says that.
Cancer, flavored cotton candy.
Okay, yeah, they say that. But look, if I started blubbering every time someone made fun of me, well, only losers and haters make fun of me. What can I say? It's a moot point.
Some comeovers are tough. They can handle the naked glare of the spotlight. John McCain's come over, Benjamin Netanyahu's, Nicolas Cage's. But for some of us, it's hard. Some of us can't take it. Some of us crumble. Like Amy Winehouse. If she was a comb over, I'm Amy Winehouse.
Oh, you want to take a day? Some you time? I could bring back the Make America Great Again hat.
How dare you! You promised never to mention that hat. You said it was over.
Stop. You're being ridiculous.
You're being ridiculous.
Hey, what if we tried a new shape? I was thinking glazed carrot, or maybe creamsicle.
I'd like that. I'd like that a lot.
There, there. That's a good little half-piece, my sweet little pumpkin. Who feels better now, huh?